And some sad news to tell you about now. A person was hit and killed by a truck today. We learned from troopers it happened on Pelzer Highway. A person was trying to cross the road early this morning when they were hit by a pickup truck. We're told the victim died at the scene there. Coroner's office identified him as 70-year-old George Keeler.